And a Navy pilot ejected from his F-5N Tiger aircraft, like the one you see here on the screen, during routine training this afternoon. This all happening about 20 miles southeast of Naval Station Key West Boca Chica Field. The pilot was rescued by the U.S. Coast Guard around 1:15 this afternoon. The pilot was transferred to Lower Keys Medical Center for evaluation, and the whole incident is under investigation. We'll keep you posted on that.